alle sammen. Det er Peter her fra Rødgrød med Flødegamers, og jeg spiller noget Skyrim. Det er der mange, der har spurgt om, og jeg mangler noget at spille. Så, ja, det bliver Skyrim.
Hey, you. You're finally awake.
Ej, jeg fik skruet lidt for meget ned, kunne jeg så mærke. Sådan der.
You were trying to cross the border, right?
Yeah.
Walked right into that imperial ambush.
But the same as us.
And that thief over there.
Thief?
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods! Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Yes, it is!
Hey. What village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Jeg tror, det var gude. Jeg ved ikke så meget om Skyrim, så meget kan jeg sige. Jeg har ikke spillet det så frygtelig meget.
And it looks like the Dalmor are with him.
Men det kan jo være, jeg gør det lidt sjovere, når hvis jeg får lidt en forklaring, og sjov nok, jeg har ikke spillet det særlig meget, så har jeg alle ekstra pakkerne til, men den tror jeg, jeg fik med gratis, da jeg købte. Så, ja ja. Så jeg skal ikke gå lige med. Jeg ved ikke, hvor mange episoder jeg laver det her, fordi så vidt som jeg har hørt, så tager det 100 år at gennemføre og alt muligt mærkeligt. Så jeg laver så mange, indtil jeg ikke
gider mere. Hvis man kan sige det. Juniper berries misty. Funny. When I was a boy, imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
To go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Oh. Inside the house. Now!
Prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Jeg tror lige, hun gik ind i vognen. Dunk!
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Oh.
Greyloff of Riverwood.
Som meget som jeg ved, så er han sådan en, han er lederne for rebellerne. Altså, det hørte vi jo også lige der, så meget ved jeg.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait.
Mate!
You there. Step forward. Who are you?
Hvad er jeg? Uven mis? Det tror jeg, vil være. Jeg vil sgu være en kat. Fordi at, jeg tænkte, hvis jeg skulle spille det her igen, så skal jeg være bueskytte, og så vidt som jeg kan se, så lister de sig frem, og så er de gode til at se mørke. Og så kan de lave et eller andet attack. Godt, det gør vi. 6! Fucking... Ej... Hva? Hvorfor er den fed? Kig den vej. Kig den anden vej. Dygtig. Ah, okay, så fed er den faktisk heller ikke. Den er så lidt mere fed. Kig på mig. Kig på mig! Næh. Hvorfor kan jeg ikke få fat i den? Ligner en gammel en. Jeg tror bare, vi skal tage den normale. Skin... Sådan der. Wait. Der, det er fint. Her! Hvorfor kan jeg ikke... Wait. Så skal vi være lysere. Hvad laver vi om på her? Hvad skal vi? Scars! Den der i midten, den var badass. Badass! Wow. Den er badass. Badass! Og skal være rød. Nose time. Er det ikke fucking lige meget, når man er en kat? Jeg ved ikke, hvad det er, jeg laver på lige nu. Okay, ja, yeah, fuck det. Åh, så gider jeg det. Det der, det er fint. Øj, scheisse! Åh ja, det ligner, man er en slange nu. Jeg er en slange, der er fanget i en løvekrop. Åh ja, okay, det ser bare ondt ud. Det tager vi. Sådan der. Oh yeah. Ja, det er fint. Det er sgu også fint. Her. Ja, vi skal fandme hestehaler, og så skal det bare ikke være gråt. Og skæg. Oh yeah! Ja, sort. Eller hvad? Hvad kan vi ellers få? Ja, sort. Sådan der. Dun! Et navn! Peter! Og som I... Ej, ved hvad. Oh, fuck! Fed. Pid. Sådan der.
You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble.
Hey!
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
He's not on.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your men are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Fuck yeah! I am not doing anything! I'm just a fucking cat! Aww.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down. And restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, yes, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our... As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Kan du sige det, mens du har fået hugget hovedet af? Og det er egentlig bare, så får man hovedet i en kur.
You Imperial bastards!
Imperial bastards!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the cat!
Ah! Not me!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Why do you hate me so much? Skal mit hoved også i en kur?
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the cloud!
Dragon!
Dragon! I cannot see anything! Jeg kan ikke se noget! Hvorfor snakker jeg nogle gange engelsk? Det har jeg aldrig forstået. Snak dog dansk! Bastard! Gå nu væk!
What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
Ah, det er super meget godt.
We need to move now. Up through the tower. Let's go.
Good, good. I'm low running, running.
Come on, just need to move.
It smells good. Oh, I get 10 of them.
See the inn on the other side. Jump through the roof and keep going. Hammond, you need to get over him now.
That a boy, you're doing great. Everyone get back. Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Okay.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Så skyder den dog ned. Hvor svært kan det dog være? Nå ja, det jeg også har glemt, det er sådan cirka... ja... halvt år siden jeg spillede spillet sidst, så jeg kan dog nok huske det. Det skal nok blive... Jeg vil gerne have der, buh!
It's you and me, prisoner! Stay close!
Skyd den ned!
Baelor, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hadvar. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine, I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard. We need to get inside.
Nej, jeg skal ikke med dig. Jeg holder altid med rebellerne. Au! Fuck! What the fuck? Tiki! What?
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Nope.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon. No doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Yeah.
There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore. All right. Armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. This one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
Aww.
Damn. No way to open this from our side.
Come on,
it's the Imperials!
Keep moving.
Take cover!
Get this gate open.
Surprise, bitch!
Stormcloaks, get away!
Sådan der.
Maybe one of the superior. The key. Unlock that door. Let's get out of here.
Ja, 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 ja. To sekunder, man kan finde mange sjove ting her. Her fandt jeg en nøgle mere. Penge! Hold kæft derinde bagved. Jeg er lige ved at lave noget her. Og der er noget empty. God damn. Der er noget i her. Coins! En hjelm! Det her, det kommer til at se sjovt ud. Jeg har sådan en hjelm for det ene hold, og så... Wey!
See if you can unlock that door.
Hold nu kæft, jeg kommer nu.
That's it. Come on. Let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Åh. Den bliver ved med at stå. Nå, tak for felter. Der er nogen ind på den side.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
Grab everything important and let's move. Dragon's burning everything to the ground. Storm
prisoners are escaping.
Ja, flot ramt, Peter.
Lucky.
Lad så være med at flok dø.
A storeroom. See if you can find any potions. We'll need them.
Potions? Basket. Hvad i hulen er det der? Nå.
Done. Let's get moving.
Blood.
Hear that?
Come on.
Lad være med at nakke vores mand! Fucking rich! No!
Was Jarl Ulfric with you?
No. I haven't seen him since the dragon... Hold up.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. It's locked.
Haha! Eller jeg ved ikke, hvad jeg gør.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We might need that gold once we get out. If anything you... Well then, let's go.
Oh yeah. Haha. Det her kan jeg da sælge, garanteret. Hapsen snapsen. Kom nu! Gå nu! Hold da. Var du der hele tiden? Nå.
Come on, hurry up.
Ja, ja, kom op, kom op. Jeg vil have en boo. Jeg ved heldigvis, at jeg får en ting.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to pull back.
Just give the generals some time.
Just die! Haha.
You can.
Arrows.
Give up while you still can.
Det kan være med at blokke! Slask! Der er forresten noget, jeg har glemt. Magi! All spells! Flames! Dem vil vi gerne. Favorit! Ja ja. Det er også en favorit. Night Eye! Det var det, jeg skulle have gjort jo så. Hvad fanden?
Let's see where this goes.
Men okay, jeg vil nok højst sandsynligt, det kan jeg allerede gætte, for mange kommentarer om, at nok lidt af en noob, men i stedet for at skrive af noob, jeg ved godt, at spillet har været ude i 100 år, men jeg er dårlig nok. Så må I gerne hjælpe at komme med forslag til, hvad jeg kan, og gode råd, for eksempel, jeg vil nok sætte spørgsmålstegn ved mange ting, så jeg ved, der er nok ret mange Skyrim-fans derude i verdenen, og også her i Danmark, som er ret gode til det, så... Jeg er åben for oplysninger! Og så skriver det så pædagogisk som muligt, hvis jeg skal noget. For det er ikke sikkert, at jeg fatter en bjælle! Og det er højst sandsynligt nok det... Det er nok den største respons.
That doesn't go anywhere. Guess we'd better try.
Jamen det er, han er sgu da en Einstein! Det er det for ikke til noget, nej, det kan vi godt se. Ugh, mit... Værste dyr. Så rammer jeg. Gå væk! Hvor er I ulækre? Okay, vent lige. Okay. Jeg er helt syv. Too many eyes. Skal man tage det der? Vi kan sælge det. Den kan vi sælge også. Tror jeg, alle tingene. Æg. No, thank you. Nå, det var. Det var bare æg. Nå, her var væk. Kan man ikke tage det? Hush. Jeg klikker på C. Det skulle man nok ikke gøre.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her.
Åh, for fanden!
Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. And watch where you
stand. Det tror jeg vil være. Jeg vil være sådan en fucking tyv, mand. det kunne bare være for sjov. Den der sætter vi også bare til favorit. Åh, vi er krypterne også.
You can take the... Might take her by surprise.
Go ahead. Follow your lead and watch your
ladder. Au, min balle! Selvfølgelig slår jeg hende ihjel. Bear claws. Jeg ved ikke, hvad jeg skal bruge til. Men bear pels, det ved jeg, hvad jeg godt er. Jeg You cannot wait for...
Sorry.
Jeg ved, der er en knap, hvor man kan samle ting op eller sådan et eller andet. Det kan jeg bare ikke.
Fæld!
Jeg kommer til skade af skelethoveder. Altså jeg ved godt, der er skeletter i spillet, men ligefrem...
That looks like the way out. I knew we'd make it.
I fucking knew we'd make it. Woohoo!
Wait!
Nå, han er død. Okay, nu kan jeg pick point. Skulle man prøve? Ej, jeg tør ikke. Ikke lige med ham der.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good.
Okay, jeg skal kun pickpocket for... Nej, jeg pickpocket ikke. Sådan er jeg. Jeg er bare en snigemorder. Sådan er jeg bare. Clear out of here.
My sister runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road.
Der er sådan et eller andet, sure der gør, sådan, der kan gå, ja.
It's probably best if we... Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
En ting, som jeg synes er åndssvagt ved det her spil, han siger, det er bedst, hvis man splitter op. Men det behøver man jo ikke. Og hvis man går med, så fortæller han også nogle ting og alt muligt, om man møder nogle sten. Nogle... Det lyder dumt.
You should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the truth. They're here today.
Ja.
If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulf.
It's awful. Oh, join the Stormcloak Rebellion. Yeah! That is what you're going to do! Blomster. Hvor de fine. En ting, jeg faktisk aldrig er blevet god til. Ja, okay, god og god. Jeg har aldrig spillet det her særlig længe, og så...
Bleak Falls Barrow. I never understood how my sister could stand living in the shadow of that place. I guess you get used to it.
Hvad var det, vil jeg sige? Ja, men altså... Jeg har nok højst sandsynligt det. Det er lang tid, jeg spiller på en singleplayer min egen. Det er nok 5-6 timer. Og det var nok det. Og så er der gået en alt for lang pause, og så synes jeg ikke, at jeg sådan kan komme ind i historien igen, så... Ja.
These are the Guardian Stones.
The Thief Stone.
3 of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead. See for yourself.
Nej. Det kunne også være sådan lidt magi-agtig. Nej. Jamen, så bliver det den her, så. Indtil jeg finder
Warrior.
Den, der med bue.
Good. Those stars will guide you to honor and glory.
Det ligner et rumvæsen, der danser. Er vi der snart? Hallo?
Remember, this isn't Stormcloak territory. If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything stupid.
Du svarer ikke på mit spørgsmål! Er vi der snart?
Do the talking, alright?
Let me do the talking, alright? Min person siger aldrig så meget. Okay, just kill the wolf. Slask! Bye bye, wolfies! Wolfies?
I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
Du har lige sagt bag før, at det var nok bedst, vi splittede op, men nu er du glad for, at jeg kom med dig. Det er en kompliceret verden, vi lever i. Eller så er du meget kompliceret.
Like nobody here knows what happened yet. Come on. Gerd is prop... No.
What?
Dragon! I saw a dragon! What? What is it now, mother?
Hvad er der nu i vej, mor? Jeg så en dragon!
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not.
Never
mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
Gerder.
Brother, Mara's mercy, it's good to see you. But is it safe for you to be here?
Gerder.
We heard that Ulfric had been captured.
That's a wiggle.
Gerder, I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt? What's happened? And who's this? One of your comrades?
Not a comrade yet, but a friend. I owe him my life, in fact. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news from Helgen will reach the Imperials.
Helgen? Has something happened? You're right. Follow me. Hod, come here a minute. Need your help with something. Hod, just come here.
Raylo, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
What? Det bugger vist lidt. Og så venter vi på drengen med den fucking store hund.
Uncle Rayleth, can I see your axe? How many Imperials have you killed? Do you really know Ulfric Stormcloak?
Hush, Frodnar. This is no time for your games. Go and watch the South Road. Come find us if you see any Imperial soldiers coming.
Aw, Mama. I want to stay and talk with Uncle Rayleth.
Look at you. Almost a grown man. Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Rayleth. I won't let those soldiers sneak up on you.
Now, Rayleth, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in. I can't remember when I last slept. Ooh, where to start? Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was all over. Had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
The cowards.
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real live...
Nej, en legetøjsdragon. Hvad tror du selv?
And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Gerda, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need to. Let me worry about the Imperials. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know.
Ooh. Hvad? Gulerod. Yeah!
There is something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. I'm glad to help any way I can.
I knew we could
count on. Nu når jeg tænker over det, kan jeg vide, om jeg kan sætte undertekster på. Det kan jeg garanteret godt. End hvad fuck det skulle hedde. Subtitles.
I ought to get back to work before I'm missed, but did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Så er jeg på frivejene. Ooh, yeah! Oh my god. God start, så først en sten. Nå, men det må også være slutningen på denne episode. Husk at give videoen en like, hvis du synes, jeg skal blive ved med at lave mere Skyrim. Det gør måske også, jo flere likes jeg får, jo måske laver jeg nogle flere. I stedet for nogle få om nogen. Så... ja, og... hvis I ikke allerede subscribe til Rødgrød med Flødgamer, så subscribe!
Hej hej.